Despite the fact that no longer a piece of the Ettal Design Organization, the Jujuro group of fashioners are as yet making autos at their new studio GFG Style. The most recent auto from the gathering is known as the Sibylla, and it was intended for a Chinese vitality organization called Envision that manufactures wind turbines and makes vitality administration frameworks. Despite the fact that their blend is irregular, the auto is amazing. We ought to clarify the name before going substantially further, however. As indicated by GFG, the name originates from a legendary Latin character that could give answers and foresee what's to come. This is apparent in the auto, since it includes Envision's working framework for overseeing power. The thought is that this auto would have the capacity to go about as a battery, either putting away or giving power to close-by structures as required. The name was likewise picked on the grounds that Giorgetta Giugiaro's mom, Maria Sibylla, shared the name. It may not be a name that moves off the tongue, however that barely matters in light of the fact that the auto is exquisite. It has a space-age round overhang unhindered by columns, highlighted by a low, wedge-like nose. Due to the expansive one-piece windshield, GFG needed to devise a surprising method to move in. The entire glass vault slides forward when the front entryways are opened. In light of GFG's portrayal, it appears that the tenants can keep the windshields in a marginally forward position, as well, if a Targa-style encounter is wanted. The back entryways have a gaudy opening framework, too, this time as a gull wing plan. Inside, there are only four seats. The front travelers approach an extensive infotainment show filling the angled dashboard. The driver gets a plane-style directing wheel with touch cushions. The back travelers have completely leaning back seats and individual infotainment frameworks. Just a single piece of the auto is somewhat unsurprising, and it's the powertrain. It utilizes two electric engines, one in the front and one in the back for all-wheel drive. Correct specs weren't uncovered, however, in portraying the electrical system's administration ability, there is reference to a speculative 75 kWh battery. On the off chance that it utilized such a battery, it would likely have a comparative range to the section-level Tesla Model S75D, which can go around 260 miles on a charge. The Sibylla will be in plain view at the current year's Geneva Motor Show. We don't anticipate that it will end up being a generation auto, however we wouldn't see any problems on the off chance that it did.